so. Oh, Petunia, I'm going to miss you. You're such a good girl, aren't you? Such a good girl. You are. Yes, you are. Oh, yes, you are. It is a curious thing, the death of a loved one. It's like walking up the stairs to your bedroom in the dark and thinking that there's one more stair than there is. Your foot falls down through the air and there's a sickly moment of dark surprise. The children's grief was not only for their uncle, but for that tender hope that they may have found home again. A hope which, thanks to a villainous actor, was now slowly tumbling away.
I do feel somewhat responsible for this tragedy. I should have taken it upon myself to warn him that the incredibly deadly viper is the most deadly snake to the entire ecosystem. I should know. I discovered it.
You what?
Oh, girl. The big cage door is open, no snake. Dead guy. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking, who woke me up at 9 in the morning for this?
It's definitely a snake bite. There's no question about it.
Snake bite? No question about it. Thanks, Dad.
Look, you don't understand. Incredibly deadly viper could be a killer. It's one of the least dangerous, most deadly creatures in the animal kingdom.
He's one of us gets paperwork on this.
I think that'd be best.
These kids have been through a major upheaval. I wonder if it's a good idea even to change their plans at this point. We were headed for Peru tomorrow, and the tickets aren't on the phone call.
No, that's what you think. Could be the only chance for them to get closure.
Roger, hi, goodbye. From interviews with witnesses who were there that day, I have learned the following about the youngest Baudelaire's plan. Brave Sunny started here and approached the incredibly deadly viper with single-minded determination.